I want to ask him, have you been appointed Chief Justice of the High Court of Meghalaya? Do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of the Republic and by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will duly and faithfully, and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment, perform the duty of my office without fear or terror, affection or fear, and that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.